Welcome to the APW Repair Center. Today we are going to demonstrate how to replace a chemical injector on an RMW pump head. The tools that you'll need for this are a 13mm inline wrench, a pick or poking device of some sort, and a 10mm inline wrench. The first step is to lay the pressure washer on its back or side, making sure that the spark plug is facing upwards in order to prevent oil from leaking into the carburetor or the head. With that, we now have easy access to the chemical injector. Next, we will use the 13mm inline wrench to loosen and remove the chemical injector. Make sure that you also remove the ball and spring with the injector barb. As you can see, the original chemical injector has a redundant O-ring located externally on the top of the threads. The new chemical injector has an O-ring located internally and doesn't use the redundant external O-ring because it isn't necessary. To get the O-ring to sit in the groove located inside the injector barb, you will need to pinch the O-ring and push it in lengthwise. Next, you will need the pick or poking device to push it the rest of the way into the groove. With the O-ring seated, you can place the ball inside the injector barb, followed by the spring. The chemical injector is now ready to install. Screw it into the head and tighten it down using the 10mm inline wrench. Hand tighten it until it is snug and be careful not to tighten it down too tight because you can strip out the aluminum threads or break the head off of the injector. With that, you're all set to inject soap into your pressure washer and tackle tough, dirty jobs. Join us for future repair videos and as always, enjoy clean times.